This is some video of a fight. It happened outside a Florida courtroom yesterday after a hearing in a double murder case. The family of the victims and the suspect, as you can see here, start punching and kicking. For unknown reasons, both families were allowed to leave the courtroom together. Court officers admit that was a mistake. Welcome back to CBS This Morning. Wow.